Hello guys, welcome back to another video, and today I will play Half-Life 2 episode 2. So let's get into the game. They're going to north, I guess, to the White Forest, and we are going to, I don't know. Let's go. Some ammo. YOLO for it, YOLO! We don't have the time to kill them, just YOLO. YOLO for it, YOLO for it. We don't have time, we don't have time. Some ammo. Okay, what do we do?
The Guardian.
Oh no, the Guardian. That's not okay.
At this time, you may kill him without consequence.
First, I will kill this guy. I know what I'm doing right now. Okay, first of all, I need it. Guardian. I don't see the guardian. Where's the guardian? Stop hiding. Stop hiding. I need you. What are you doing? Nothing to throw. What can I throw the garden? I can't throw something. What are you doing, garden? Stop. Oh no. I think I will need to go for that barrel over there. So I will save the game and go. Okay, it's almost dead. Guardian, what the heck? Thank you, Guardian. Where is the Guardian? Thank you for the barrels, Guardian. Mr. Guardian, please! It killed itself! Are you kidding me?
Nice work,
Guardian. I didn't do it, Guardian was like, sorry, couldn't be more help. Whoop, and exploded. I'm still a little weak.
Well done.
I didn't do it.
Raven, you dispatched those guards with great dispatch. Come now. The vehicle we seek is in the encampment above.
A vehicle? Am I going to drive with a vehicle? It will be awesome.
This lift will carry us to where the vehicle awaits.
Activate. Of course, it's not working. Oh shit!
Minor fracture detected.
It almost killed me. Oh, do we open it? In Gordon Freeman style. What's this? It's not open.
Fine.
Gordon Freeman fixed everything. Let's go now.
Thanks, Gordon.
For what? Hello, can you go away from that? I need to activate it. Elevate. Oh. Okay.
Leslie, the sentries should have spotted us by now.
You think the Combine found them?
Such a theory is hardly far-fetched.
So let's go.
Lead us.
Lead us.
The Combine found them all right.
But came to no good end themselves. Headcrabs have had their way with both parties.
Look, out on that bridge. I think I see the car you were talking about.
It appears they attempted an escape.
Oh, that's my car.
But made it no farther than the abyss.
Well, if they got it over there, maybe we can jump it back to this side.
We recommend the Freeman.
Of course, the Freeman.
Hey, I'm feeling a lot better.
That condition will not last long if you plunge into the toxins below. We would do well to lend our protection from above, while Freeman skirts the hazards in the pit. This mounted gun may prove useful. The gun would appear to be powerless. Go, Freeman. I will look after the outsiders.
Well, Gordon, I guess it's all up to you.
Okay.
Here, I'll get this for you. Gordon, I guess it's all up to you. Here, I'll get this field down.
Okay, the field is down. And I will continue on the next episode.
Careful now.
I will do it next episode. So yeah, guys, I will end this episode here, and yeah.